Welcome back to SimJax's Video Game Emporium, where today we'll be testing out a new character that I created on Dynasty Warriors 6 Empires. Her name is Eiji Kisa, and she is quite strong, actually, and you will see why as we do this battle. See, she strikes down people with just one strike, and she's actually
yet another
pays
the price for underestimating me.
I wouldn't mess with her. She's hot as hell.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
As you can see, I got Link on my team. Enemy reinforcements. This ought to be fun.
Another base falls according to plan.
This character is actually really high level. Despite first glance, it is level 50. As you can tell through the HP, it's really no pushover at all. She works on my alternate game save for Cai Jing, who is actually pretty damn far down into the
Seems my strength alone is not enough.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
It seems my strength alone was not enough.
Down in
Yet
the way to destroying China.
Me.
Well, not destroying it, but, you know, taking it over. Jean is in trouble, and we're gonna have to go help him now. Unfortunately,
I am most impressed.
Shouldn't be that hard, though.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Oh crap! Lujan, it went down. Oh well.
We are in a most
We should just continue on our way then. Eiji Kisa is the pride and joy of the Cai Jing army, and she can really kick a lot of ass. I know I'm probably repeating myself, but she is really awesome, so I'm actually rather proud of her.
Seems my strength alone was not enough.
As you can see, we're fighting at Cao Cao. It's not exactly the most easiest of things.
Your defeat will wipe the stain from my honor.
Another base falls according to plan.
These guys are much tougher than they look.
Ha! If Lubu's in trouble, we gotta get over there and help him because, I mean, he's one of the key forces to my army. Go ahead and take out Zheng Zun here.
I'm through with you. Lubu answers
ha.
To no man.
He decided to betray me, so that means he's just gonna
live,
get fucked over now. I mean, seriously,
yet another
like,
pays the price for underestimating me.
You fool! Do you not see which way the winds blow?
You've got the spirit of a warrior. I'll let you go for now.
So I betrayed
yet
me.
Another pays
oh,
the
well.
Price for underestimating me.
I still have Sima Yi and these others. Yeah, I know Lubu defected.
I shall have my revenge.
Thank you, game.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Let's go ahead and take the red hair and let's see here. We're gonna go ahead and give some orders here. I'm gonna give Zhen Ji the order to go capture that. Yan Yan the order to go capture that. And Sima Yi the order to go capture that. While I work on helping Dong, whatever the heck his name is,
yet another pays
capture,
the price for underestimating me.
I must right my earlier mistakes. Troops, forward! I must right my earlier mistakes. Troops, forward!
Supply base.
Your defeat will wipe the stain from my honor.
Lend me your sword?
Yes, Zhang Chao, I lend you my sword.
I must right my earlier mistakes. True!
Just little tiny foot troops. That's sad, don't you think?
So what am I going to do with you?
Shao Zhuan.
I guess I had to lose sometime. I'll be back.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Let's show the enemy how to fight!
This base is under our control. Our chance at victory is near.
Alright.
You are fearsome in battle.
These guys should be taking over the, Oops, that didn't work. And that's not gonna work either. Watch and learn. Bam.
My strength alone is not enough.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
My strategies are useless here. I must withdraw.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
It seems my strength alone was not enough.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me. Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Take that! As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
And there goes Lu Bu again.
As long as I live, I shall have my revenge.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Alright, we captured everywhere. So...
You've got the spirit of a warrior. I'll let you go.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Time to take the damn main camp. As you can see, like I've said many times, this girl is quite the beast, and you really don't want to fuck with her. Of course, also, you'll see at the end that her animation kind of screwed up.
Another fool trampled under the weight of my grand vision.
Because, okay, what's that sound?
You dare to stand before me? Hey, for your presumption.
Your defeat will wipe the stain from my honor.
I just started with you! another pays the price for underestimating me.
I got a score to set. I guess I had to lose sometime.
Alright, and we won.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Your savagery is a sight to behold. I will fall back for now.
Yet another pays the price for underestimating me.
Alright, so we won. That is actually quite amazing, and...
I am unstoppable!
Yeah. We will... Oh, by the way, see her hand and sword? Yeah, the animation messed up, so that just shows how half-assed they did this shit. Anyway, that being said, hope you enjoyed the test that we gave her. It was generally good. See, I'm a viceroy too, so... yeah. Tian Shui was taken over by Cai Jing, and I guess we'll just end it here. So, thanks for watching, and hope you enjoyed the test.